recognize that famous face in the band? That is actor Gary Sinise, stopping here in Pittsburgh. But reporter Andrew Del Greco, this was much more than a concert tonight. The actor was here playing for a hero, a local veteran who has given so much for his country.
Yeah, Mike, this has been an incredibly tough 2 years for Sergeant Doug Vitale and his family. He is now, we're told, one of the most severely wounded Marines in this country. But tonight was a night to have some fun, help raise some money for the family. They need a new accessible home because he is so severely disabled. Tonight, these efforts are only possible tonight with the help of a familiar face. He's Gary Sinise, but you know him as Lieutenant Dan. His Lieutenant Dan band fittingly took the stage in front of the American flag, in front of heroes like local Marine Sergeant Doug Vitale.
We want to make sure that they know that we're not going to forget what they've gone through, and we're going to step up and do a little something to help them out.
And in stepping up, Sinise was not alone. This impressive crowd at Stage AE also here for Sergeant Vitale, who lost both his legs in Afghanistan back in 2011 to a roadside bomb and suffered brain damage. Doug's wife has been at his side ever since.
It says a lot about our city and about the people that support us and all the veterans that really deserve it.
Tonight, Doug was given rock star treatment. He arrived in a limousine and then the applause. It was a night to forget the pain of the past. Doug was right up front as Lieutenant Dan band played on, and his friends took some time to dance beside him, because all of the proceeds from this night will go toward building the sergeant and his wife a house, one with innovative technology custom fit to his new needs.
We're going to design the home the way they want it, put it where they want it, and make sure that when they live in that home, they know, they'll always know that there were people out there that were grateful for what they've gone through.
Who more important than Doug Vitale, who could be very well be the most injured one that we're building for today.
And back live at Stage AE. Now, this night caps off a week of support from the community that includes a few days ago support from the Pittsburgh Steelers. And in fact, we did see the Rooney family here today for a little bit here at Stage AE. Now, the homes that the family needs, these homes can cost up to $500,000 because of the technology inside of them. I'm told that after tonight, the family is now 75% of the way to this goal. Reporting live, I'm Andrew Del Greco, Channel 4 Action News.